And R-Truth has had it up, and he takes out Titus O'Neil. R-Truth got that sponsorship with Payday, fair and square. Yeah, you really, when I understand, Titus O'Neil wasn't even involved in the negotiations.
You really believe the Titus brand has stuff going on right now, Corey?
Yes, as a matter of fact, Suxton, I do. I'm wearing a Titus brand pocket square right now.
Oh, hey, here you go, Gabby. R-Truth has got his own brand. Brand of fun! Truth cover, and Titus kicks out.
Well, Titus brand even had a press conference last week, and the only one who showed up was Tom Phillips.
Phillips does his journalism work thoroughly. Saxton, you should take notes.
Yeah, but no one else is at the press conference, Corey. Oh, what a boot to the face. Is Titus paying you off? Like, are you a spokesman? I've never heard you be this positive about Titus O'Neil in your career. Here's a cover and a kick at it, too.
I fancy myself something of a brand influencer in the social media world. I start trends. I'm a trendsetter, Saxton. This is what's going to happen. Titus brand is going to be huge. It might take 6 months, it might take 12. The fact is, by this time next year, we'll be wearing Titus brand head to toe.
Might take 12 years. And there's a knee right to the ribs of R-Truth, and Titus O'Neil dominating here. Goldust trying to get the WWE fans involved here in Oakland. Titus, there's the distraction. Truth from behind, rolling up Titus, shoulders are down.
Here's your winner, R-Truth.
Hashtag, make it a loss.
That was pretty good.
You two are probably really, really proud of yourself. Titus O'Neil has got his life savings invested in the Titus brand, and these two maniacs just squandered it.